Okay guys, as you can see, we have come over here guys, and let's start with this game guys. And I'm really excited guys.
Didn't they never let him out?
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We'll treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town.
Okay?
We've been talking about expanding down south, right?
So guys, I'm understand.
It's 24 karat gold.
White cities.
Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vicente's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Okay, guys, you can see now.
Ken Rosenberg here. Hey, great. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying.
So, okay, guys.
Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
Tens and twenties. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit!
Thank God.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shoveled shit in my face. Go get some sleep.
So here.
What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Running. So okay guys, as you can see, we are Toby vs. Teddy. So okay guys, after the understanding the controls right now, I am off. And I think we have to take this scooter. Okay, guys. Ooh. So right now we have to cut. That's bad. So okay guys, as you can see, we have to go to the pink one, and right now I am going there somehow, some way. And yeah guys, we are there. Back. Need to go. I think it's on the back side, so let's go. So okay guys, as you can see, it is Tommy vs. Eddie. No. Wow, that's happening bad. Happening. Oh, okay, finally I am going to enter it. Oh, finally that. Oh, Tommy was ready. Okay guys, now we are office. Teenagers yesterday. No piece of cake. Okay. Marco. Ambush. Dead. Still got the one. No, Sunny. I don't have the money. That was mine. You. Money back and the drugs. So okay guys, as you can see, we have to go to the L point. Okay guys, here you can see this is the GTA City map, guys. You can see all the way. Amazing, mind blowing. So guys, we are going to go tomorrow because right now Tommy Vercetti needs to understand something because he need a car also. This is this car, but he don't likes it. So I let's find some new car. I want this car. Still, it is okay. I want, that means I want. Drive safely. And reach to the home. Now, guys. I want this car. First day gone to police. Let's check out the police station. Why you are firing? 2-star police? Run for your life. Guys, run for your life. I'm Tommy Vercetti. Run. Move faster. gun. Goodness, 3-star police. They stayed. So guys, finally. Come here and sit on my knees. Shut up. So guys, my plan was failed. लालच बुरी बला है मैं दूसरी लाल गाड़ी के पीछे पड़ गया था और सामने ध्यान नहीं दिया कि उधर पुलिस ऑफिसर था कॉप्स थे उधर कॉप्स पे मेरा बिल्कुल भी नहीं ध्यान दिया सो या गाइस दैट्स इट फॉर द एपिसोड टुडे गाइस आई नाउ टॉमी वर सेटेड ऑन हिज फर्स्ट डे ओनली ही डिड एवरीथिंग Got wasted, got everything. My God, Tommy Vercetti. So yeah, guys, that's it for the episode. A car. You got no crash, huh? Yeah, guys. That's it for the episode of today, guys. Paint shop. So, guys, right now I'm going to my home, guys. And yeah, guys, that's it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. GDAY City, first time. The beginning. The. I don't know. The beginning of a new era of GDAY City.